we can. Novice one here on leash and off leash.
Here we go.
point of the week pen exam is we're not looking for performance, perfection, or polish. What I'm looking for is understanding. Number one, does I, the handler, know what to do to help the dog to succeed? Number two, does the dog know what to do? Are they working forward with the handler, and are they able to read the communication, the language of feeler, and know what to do when? That's all the week 10 exam is. It's really about, is there teamwork and understanding on both sides? By the way, she passed. It wasn't perfect. I wasn't expecting perfection, but she does understand. She did beautiful. I'm so proud of her. I can't even begin to explain. So pleased with her.